Hi everyone, what's up? In this video, I'll show you how to set up a countdown before your actual broadcast starts. So once I've logged in the livereacting, I hit Dashboard, Studio, and here in the studio I can see plenty of pre-made and fully customizable templates. I select one that's called Countdown plus a web camera. There are two scenes at the bottom. One with a countdown, another one with web camera. On the right side, you can see some layers which can be adjusted to make a countdown look different. You can change the background, colors, text, set different duration, and add music. Once you're happy with the look of your countdown, make sure to put a tick on the instant scene switch. Then click on a second scene that's called webcam, and make sure to connect your camera. Mine is already connected, but I can always switch a video input here in the small drop-down menu on the right side. I also need to add microphone layer to make sure the viewers would hear me. I click on the new layer, audio, microphone, and it's connected now. Once the webcam scene is set, make sure to click on the first scene, so your broadcast starts with a countdown. Now I click Settings, select my Facebook page, enter the title, and I'm also setting the duration, which is not really necessary because I can also stop my stream manually. Now I just hit Save and then Go Live button to start my broadcast. Let's check my live stream on Facebook. As you can see, it has started with a countdown. Let's make it full screen. Alright, whenever you're ready to switch from a countdown to the webcam view, just go back to the livereacting studio and hit the webcam layer. Now you can see that the countdown is gone and our actual broadcast has started. To finish the broadcast, just go back to the studio and click End Stream button. I really hope this tutorial was helpful. Thank you for watching, and if you have any questions, feel free to ask.